About Cartman.
I just wanted to see how you're doing, Kyle. Why don't we go out for a little boat ride?
A boat ride?
I just thought we should find a private place to talk.
Well, okay.
Could you help me put this cement block and chain in the boat? Okay, let's go. So how are things, Kyle?
Terrible. Every time I close my eyes, I see the house we teepeed. I see the tears of our art teacher and hear the screams of her daughters.
And you feel like you have to confess?
I don't know what to do. Part of me feels like I have to end it all now. Tell people what happened. You know, never noticed how beautiful this pond was before. So calm. The world can be like that. So calm on the outside. As if nothing bad ever happens. Ow! What the hell are you doing, Cartman?
I'm killing you. But unfortunately, I could only afford a wiffle bat, so it's gonna take a while.
Cartman!
Don't fight it, Kyle. It will only take longer. Just slip into sweet unconsciousness.
You wanna kill me? Fine! I can't live like this anymore! Go ahead! Do it!
Won't be long now, Kyle. Carmen, what are you doing? I'm getting rid of my problem. Kyle will be dead in a matter of hours.
You don't have to kill Kyle, dude. The police made an arrest, and the person confessed.
They did?
They did?
They say they've got the guy that did it down at the police station.
Who confessed? That doesn't make any sense.
But can I still kill Kyle?